all doing well this fine day? I'm doing good, just continuing on with some God of War. Hope y'all enjoy while I enjoy playing it. Shouldn't be so worried about my stream. I need to be piloting my boat. Come on, boat. Continuing through and under. Excuse any mic sounds while I move things around.
Looks like we can land over there on that beach. Up there! It's back!
You will find a way up.
Oh! Okay. Just finding out what's this way. If you don't mind. It seems like the way back to here. Alright, cool. Just finding that out.
This way.
Defeat the ash tyrant.
Oh dear. Push forward.
One more to go.
So I can't block that.
Well, we've pushed forward. Now what?
Thank you.
Here is your hourglass.
Thank you. Now I can leave for Volkvanger.
A question first, brother. You wanted to make this valley your home. What stopped you?
I remember. This valley. It was on the brink of devastation when I found it.
Was it a crater like you see now?
No. But the town was in shambles. Shattered glass. Broken buildings. There was no home to be made here.
Did you see what caused the destruction?
A battle. Thor. And this woman with red hair. They tore through the town. The rage between them was terrifying.
Thor was enraged. I'm not surprised.
No. The warrior. She was furious. And fought like it. Thor was drunk, sloppy, but she was drunk on something else. Rage. It was out of control. I saw her fury with every swing of her axe. That battle destroyed this land.
These stories. I have known Fey's anger, but never to this extent.
We hide the parts we're ashamed of, brother.
Mom must have hated Thor for what he did to the giants. Maybe that's why she did what she did.
She took part in the destruction of this valley. That would take a rage I thought her incapable of.
Perhaps you and Fey had more in common than you thought.
We both had secrets. But that kind of anger... I never saw Fey in that light.
Even the brightest among us carry darkness, brother.
Huh.
happened to you?
Prepare yourself.
Incoming! Cover! Let's roll! Help them! Should have seen that coming.
Dragon Slayer, you are. I've half a mind to write a poem about you.
Do not.
The animals. I can hear them. They said.
Invasive species trophy. Complete all of the crater hunts. Cool.
Dragons. You did it.
We did it.
Ash Tyrant. After a long winter in Midgard, traveling to other warmer realms has been a welcome relief. The fire breath of these dragons, however, give me a new appreciation for the cold.
Sure did, huh?
More dragon claws. Right, cool. Distilled spirit of ferocious runic energy. Animal coming back home.
Father, you ever wonder if you're doing the right thing?
No.
Okay.
Is this the way I want to go? No. Maybe. Ah. Leave me in that square circle anyway.
Alka.
Alright, let's try this again. Go on, boy, get fully charged and we'll figure this part out of this out. And then we can think about how we're going to solve the rest. Or where the rest are. Let's go 1, 2, 3.
Alka!
Really? Didn't ignite you?
Alka.
Found something else for the cleansing pond, eh?
Favors. What we got? Oh, 9 realms. That's all we got. Stag for all seasons, return to Radicus, Diffy Burtis, Berserker Souls. Collect 2 more flowers. Move to Midgard. Three flowers native to Midgard, and then one flower for...
Alka.
There we go. Norm chest got. Horde of blood mead. Trophy, full belly. Obtain all the apples of Urim and horns of blood mead. Cool. There we go, that's what I was thinking. So, we got here, we got lore and a norm chest up here. Oh. We have a fight. That's all I've got. One norm chest that I'm missing over here somewhere. Let's hope that we do have a fight. Oh, yeah, you're definitely having a nice match just now. Ooh. Realm shift on variant actually kind of boss. We've already sorted your spine range out. Wrath, if you max, why not? No, you. Both of you. Double increase on stun, yeah. And boar! We are low by a few thousand. All of you at once, okay. You too, man? Oh, you got there, buddy. No, that's the wrong.
Switch it! Avengers!
All right, no dots here. Okay.
Where is the last one there?
The chest. Dragon. Here at the shop.
Bet we can get into that revenant camp now.
Another gift for the pond.
Not getting through here while the sun's out.
You're right about that, my boy. And I've got a revenant camp to go to, apparently. Which means I do have to go back. Just let back and do that again through the US. But other things I want to check out. The revenant camp, apparently. Mistakes. Okay. Alright. Fair enough. Definitely a nighttime thing.
Check the lost items, Jed.
Oh, definitely need that.
And the kid? What are you looking for? Need something special? Mess some folks up. Hope you're feeling violent. What about your boy? Keep an eye out.
To be honest, now I've got that realm shift parry, it might be a good idea just to get stuff that's got, like, extra parry goodies.
Yeah.
get cocky now. These poison things will still kill me if I ain't careful. What did I say about being more careful now? Oh, you... I thought about it, and then I just remembered how much legwork I had to do. Just as I was tapping into my rage. Who has the ball?
Of the Seder, I believe.
Good. Maybe they'll be at peace now.
If there are more, we will be ready.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Apology. I'm sorry. Sorry, but who knows? Who will ever know? any of the hollow trees. Nope. Where is that? Much everything got here, I'd say. Just need to drop off the last of those crystals. And I'm looking good. Yeah, let's have a little drop in at Niflheim and then go to Midgard.
I can forge some new stuff. Seems like you might need the help.
We tried to escape. We clawed. We screeched. But nothing escapes. The keepers reach.
Omiya. How do we find this Raven Keeper?
I'd love to, brother, but I've no idea where we'd look. What if the Keeper's even still alive?
We will find her.
Ah, oh, damn. Isn't that an attack? So I have 3 more ravens to get. Where isn't my abode in here?
Kid, would you quit growing? You're making me feel all inadequate.
Hey, Brock.
I mean, that's where I'm heading. Artifacts undiscovered, undiscovered. Missing lore. Missing lore. I wouldn't know where to begin, to be honest with you. Yeah, let's go to King's Road.
So I got the sense Vanaheim wasn't supposed to be so humid. Was that the effect of Fimbulwinter there?
To a great extent, it seems.
So Midgard had endless night and cold. Svartalfheim had earthquakes. Alfheim had the light randomly pulsing. But Asgard didn't seem to be having any effects at all.
Odin had a long time to prepare.
No change I noticed in Helheim or Muspelheim either, now that I think of it. The more primordial realms might be less susceptible.
How do you suppose Jotunheim is faring?
How would I know?
Just training your powers of speculation.
I don't know. If nobody's there to see, does it even matter?
Well, Guys, thanks very much for watching the stream. Do do any likes, follows, comments, and subscribes that you may wish you want to do. When I come back, I will be cleaning up the rest of Midgard, and then maybe progressing to the main quest. We will see. Till then, catch you in the next stream.